What's up, everyone? I'm back again with more Max Payne. Still the same day as the last recording, just like 20 minutes into the future. I am gonna continue where I left off. I don't know how long this game is, I can't remember. Shit, I have a baseball bat and a pistol? Bruh. This gun sucks. And shoot him or something? Ooh. Cold commando.
Snow fell like confetti over the Devil's Parade. The storm was anything but over.
Holy shit, only one drug? Bro. Oh, Jackson's online. I think the sniper is probably the best weapon in the game. One shot kill, super accurate, barely misses. No! Holy fuck. Motherfuckers came out of nowhere. Cold steel. Motherfucker. No! Molten magma. No shit. Fucking aiming is such dog shit. Fuck you. Fuck! You're not gonna hit me instantly. It's such bullshit. Just gonna flip around the corner.
Can you believe it? How about they sleep with their rifles? Destroy the evidence and vanish into the night. I was so close. The hidden truths were just around the corner.
Hidden truths are just around the corner.
Possible infiltration in progress.
Not possible. Definitely. Drugs. Yes.
The mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
D6. I was close enough
to hear the secrets just beyond the next doorway.
Quick save. Whoa! Sneak it up. Sick. There's another guy in this corner. Fucking son of a bitch. Fuck! Where'd you come from? Get in there. Or just shoot it?
Damage assessment. Yeah, I just missed that.
Drugs. No! Oh, fucking throwing shit at me. Well, he lived. No way.
Processing diagrams fill the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, and rows of others.
Fucking dirty rat. Who's yelling at? Take it back, Commander Beskin. Commando. Fuck! Okay. Let's get shot in the brain. Other than dead fools. God, can't die when I shoot you. Just kill me. Bro! Seriously? Freaking aiming is such horseshit. Thank you. Some of those fucking grenade got me. God damn. Shit, nasty.
I had taken on the role of the mythic detective, Bogart as Marlowe, or Sam Spade going after the Maltese Falcon to unravel all the mysteries.
Peanut Butter Falcon?
Following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
You can't do this! My men are still inside!
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
This guy's faces. Alright, I'm pretty sure he's dead, bro.
He's dead already.
Let's do it.
I just said that.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Evacuate the complex.
We've got company.
The self-destruction sequence.
Bunker under the steel mill. I knew the military plaque on the floor. I'd seen 1,000 variations of the insignia on crumbling brick walls everywhere in the city. The sword replaced by a syringe. Project Valhalla. V for Valkyr. V for Valhalla. All of a sudden it read like a crackpot conspiracy theory.
Abort! Oh, Valkyr. Big old drug lab. Got me some drugs over here, bro?
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest...
Fuck! Just saved anyways. Cell access pinpoint. Okay, where do I go? Here? Isn't this where I came from?
Decontamination in progress.
664.
Decontamination completed. Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit immediately.
Yeah, dog. Hello? You're not the guy that I need.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit immediately.
In here! Hey! Get me out of...
This guy's face.
Thanks. I thought I was gonna die in there for sure.
I need you to get me through the decontamination chamber airlock.
You're crazy! No way! The place is blowing up, for Christ's sakes!
Either that or back to the cell. Your choice.
Okay, okay, I'll do it.
Your choice.
Coming!
Hold up!
Can't you see the place is gonna blow up?
Yeah, dude.
Get in! I'll punch you through!
Determination is a
bad thing. Bad.
Ladies, bro. Get, bro. What the fuck is that shit? Yggdrasil, that's the world tree, the tree that connects all the realms together.
Their wounds miraculously healed night after night. Valkyr, the maidens who chose the most courageous Viking warriors.
Valkyrie.
1991, the research objective is to create a chemical substance to enhance the stamina and morale of infantry troops. 1995, results unsatisfactory. Project cancelled.
Someone had decided to continue the sick experiment unauthorized.
Project compromised. Data leak. Fix the damage by any means necessary. Security clearance red. Authorized by the project lead. Field test. Double the dosage for all the remaining test subjects. Observe and record the subject's behavior in an urban setting.
The drop-off point was my old address in New Jersey. The file dated 3 years ago.
Oh my god.
Just when you thought you had reached the deepest depths of horror, it suddenly got worse. How to turn off that small voice inside your head that started to whisper that you should be glad that now, if not before, your revenge was justifiable on any conceivable moral scale. That small voice proved, beyond any doubt, that I was damned.
But aiming in this game sucks, it's so not smooth.
Valkyrie.
Domination. Self-destruction imminent. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23.
Oh, fuck.
One of the lab terminals had a project load. The dagger hit home and rolled all the time. There's an impact in the self-fulfilled prophecy.
Going, jeez, relax.
22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13,
10, 9, 8, 7, am I gonna make it?